I can start a fire. I'll never do it.
got enough damn problems. You just stay away now. I ain't feeling very friendly, partner. Back the hell off.
Thank you. Hey, mister.
Jesus.
I have to say, we don't see many new faces around here.
Keep back.
What do you need? One beer.
Well.
Take care. Thank you.
I don't think I've seen you before, Pard. You might as well grab some crackers and biscuits while you're here. The sick people out there haven't been eating, so I have plenty. I can get you anything in here. You're looking mighty hard at that one. People wait for weeks whenever I have to order more. I'll tell you the secret to making it in retail. No foreigners through the supply lines or the front door. Most prominent townsfolk love that before the sickness. Some of the town's healthiest citizens use that. Most prominent townsfolk love that before the sickness. Let me tell you, I sure know how to run a shop during a plague. It's all yours. Some of the town's healthiest citizens use that. Back east, there are filthy factories with endless rows of children making all kinds of goods. Disgusting. You like that? People wait for weeks whenever I have to order more. They really can't burn the bodies fast enough out there. Does that interest you? Buying anything here will truly help return the American working man to his formerly exalted position. I must be the only healthy person left in Armadillo at this point. Present company accepted, of course. This area is closed to the public. Try to keep it together while you're here, all right? What's out there? You won't like what you see.
To kick in dirt.
What can I do for you?
Move in.
If you're looking to unload some pelts, I'm your man.
Thank you.
Excellent skinning work. Let's do it. Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move.
Hello.